I think girls have a better understanding, they know that they can place better in terms of how they work, right, professionally. And we see girls are not less than boys, right? In every field today, girls are growing and they are taking their part and their steps are there. So I think this is also an opportunity where girls or women should think that they can move into the market, get into the sector. To tell a frank thing is, if you tell women, right, what business you're talking about, I am running by myself. The main backbone of this is my mother, who has run for past 17 years. So that is the best example where I can give to your question, what today you are asking me. So she has been with this company for 17 years and she has bought to this level today where we are recognized across South Canara, and the whole company is proud of it that she has bought such kind, put efforts, and they have bought to such extent. So I know that women have opportunity, and even everyone can apply to this area.
So coming to the last bit, so what are your words for the students taking up logistics and supply chain as an option, career option?
My suggestion is, if they are taking the field of area of logistics and supply chain, the positive thing here is enormous opportunities are found, job placements happen, but companies are very specific. They need to be knowledgeable, they need to be skilled, they need to identify a specific function. Because logistics and supply chain is a vast area where all the industries are working, but all the industries may not identify as a person. So they go for a specific function or a specific area. So students need to cover themselves in such a way that they need to be specialized in one of the functions. So when they specialize in one of the functions, that creates a strength for them. When it creates a strength, that becomes the opportunity in the market. And that is where the company are able to identify people and you get them get placed. Never neglect what you study in your classes. Never neglect any additional thing what is provided to your personal classroom activity. Never neglect what you read in newspapers, what you read in magazines. So you need, all the students need to make a habit to read certain additional information apart from what you read from textbooks. Because textbooks are information which is provided for only certain period. They can be outdated for some time. So today market requires updated information. So we need to see that we find better resources, knowledgeable resources, so that we upgrade ourselves. Right. Over the period of time, when you start doing it automatically, you get adjusted to that and you can feel the change in the market. You need to prove yourself you are different from others. That is where you find a difference between you and the other student. So when you get that edge, that is where you feel that you have succeeded. And once you have succeeded, no one can stop you in your career. And that too in the area of supply chain, no one can stop you, because people are in need in higher positions, and sincere people are required, knowledgeable people are required, skilled people are required. Not only working to a company or joining a company, you can start your own business as an entrepreneur. You have an opportunity. Today, hope you are aware about the case in Mumbai, which you call as Dabbawalas. They are the best example for supply chain today. Without knowing, they started the process of distributing foods to home to people in the offices. Now, when they started with a smaller range, it went on doing. But today we see they have given certified with a Six Sigma rating, where they are having very minimum rate of errors which happen, and that is the best part of supply chain. So opportunities can be created, but we have to think what we are doing, and we have to specify, or we have to be specialized in that function. Once we specialize and once we are confident enough that yes, we are going ahead, I think that will be the most important part of your career. And I wish all the students to learn more in terms of supply chain. And today we have lot of information which are available across the portfolio, or either online or newspapers or magazines or associations, or there are certifications available in the market. So can go through, right, create your interest into that, and I think it will make wonders in India's economy in terms of area of logistics and supply.